If you let your brain think and do anything you want, anything it wants, guess what it's going to do? It's going to create a torture house for you, and you're going to live in it, and you're going to think it's real, and then you're going to feel it's real, and then you're going to know it's real, and then you're going to live it's real. Then you're fucked.